that's the board there. Fairly straightforward to make, I think. Well, yeah, it's fairly straightforward. But anyway, that's the colour it's producing. No NTSC artifacts whatsoever. Absolutely perfect, well, relatively, compared to what it normally is. But the only difference is that grey and that grey are not the same. This grey is a little bit pinker. I don't really care, to be honest. It works. Anyway, I'll load up Prince of Persia. Let's take that disc out. And where are we? There we go. Oops. There we go. And this is the cracked version, of course. I don't have original copy, but only copy I could find. So that's not too bad. Some of the high-res graphics aren't perfect because it's decoding 4 pixels at a time instead of 2 or however the hell it works. And that's usual. Okay, I will, because you asked so nicely. Come on. Better than what it was last time. Let's get a shot on those pixels. It's working quite well. Anyway, I'll put up a circuit diagram in a bit.